Hello students, good morning. See, in previous video we have seen the information about what is mean by uniform circular motion. See, we are learning your topic laws of motion. In previous videos we have seen what is mean by uniform circular motion. See, uniform circular motion is nothing but, here is the two main word important, uniform and circular. All of you know that what is mean by motion. When an object is moving changes their place with according to surrounding, that is nothing but the motion. And what is the uniform motion? Circular uniform motion. See, circular uniform motion is nothing but when an object moving with uniform velocity, uniform speed, with a circular along the circular path is known as circular motion. If an object moving uniformly with uniform velocity, with uniform speed along the circular path, along the circular road, that is nothing but the a uniform circular motion. There are a number of example we have seen in a previous lecture. See, the movement of earth around the sun, the earth revolve around the sun, it is an example of uniform circular motion. Any object which moving uniformly in a circular path, moving uniformly with a constant speed, is known as uniform circular motion. See, another one example is electrons revolve around the nucleus, or electron revolve around the nucleus to positively charged protons. Okay, this is the also example of uniform circular motion. A fan moving with a constant speed. See, I told here fan moving with a constant speed, not in a slow speed. Okay, it is a moving with a constant speed, that is nothing but the, these all are examples of uniform circular motion. After that we have seen what is mean by force. Force is nothing but, what is force? Force is nothing but any push or pull of an object is known as force. Okay, see, any push or pull of any object is known as force. There are mainly two types of force, unbalanced force and balanced force. If the applied force is a equal from both sides, known as balanced force, and if applied force is unequal from one side, both sides unequal, that force is known as unequal force. All these information we have seen in a previous video. In this video we are going to learn about the what is mean by inertia, and after that we are going to learn the Newton's first law. Okay, there are mainly three laws of Newton's, that is Newton's first law, Newton's second law of motion, Newton's third law of motion. It's various law discovered by scientist Newton. Before seeing the laws, we are going to learn what is mean by inertia and what is the concept of inertia. You have already seen in previous standards what is mean by inertia. See, here is the definition for inertia. Inertia is nothing but tendency of an object to remain in a state or rest or motion. Tendency of an object to remain in a state or a state of a rest or motion. See, if the object, what is mean by inertia? If the object is steady position or it is in a rest position, it remains in a steady position as it is, and the object, if it is a moving position, it same keeping their position as moving position until B does not apply any other unbalanced force on that. Both the process, that situation is known as inertia. What is mean by inertia? The tendency of an object to remain in a state of a rest or motion. Two types of tendency of an object. It is a steady as it is. Okay, if its object is in motion, it is a motion as it is until it does not apply any other unbalanced force. Okay, this is known as inertia. See, some here are the examples of inertia. First one is the st- static object does not move without application of force. Any static object which does not move without any application of force. We doesn't apply any kind of force, the object does not change or does not move one place to another place. Second one is the fruits on a tree fall down when branches are shaken. See, all of you seen the when we shake the branches, the fruit fall down on the earth. Why this is occur or why this is happen? This is happen because of Newton's property, that is nothing but the property of substance is nothing but the inertia. What property? Tendency of object to remain state of a rest or in a motion. It is tendency of object. That tendency of object is known as inertia. See, number 3 example of inertia is the an electric fan keeps on rotating for some time even after it is a switched off. See, what is the example here? An electric fan keeps on rotating. See, when you switch off the fan, it does not directly off for some time. It keeps rotating for some time and after that it is a switch off. See, why this is happen or why this occur? Because the property of substance, and that property is nothing but inertia. I hope all of you understand what is mean by inertia. Inertia is nothing but tendency of object to remain in a state of a rest or in a motion. Okay, are you getting this? See, after that we are going to learn what is mean by Newton's first law or what is the statement for Newton's first law. See, here is the statement for Newton's first law. See, an object tends to remain steady or in a state of uniform motion unless an external unbalanced force acts on it. See, here is the definition of inertia, and the definition of inertia rearranged by Newton. What he says? See, an object tends to remain steady. See, or in a state of uniform motion. Kuthaparyanta? Unless an external unbalanced force acts on it. See, object remains steady. And object, it is in a state of uniform motion until and unless when an external unbalanced force act on it. This is the Newton's first law. See, this first law of Newton is related with the property of this inertia. Hence, Newton's first law is also known as Newton's first law is also known as what? Known as the Newton's first law of motion is also known as law of inertia. See, Newton's first law is also known as law of inertia. See, what is the statement? The object remain in a steady or remain for a rest, or it is remain as it is in a uniform motion until when we does not apply any kind of external unbalanced force. See, I take here a chalk. Chalk remains steady. Okay, remains steady as it is. And if the car moving in the parking, she in a uniform motion as it is when up to until the any other person does not apply any unbalanced force. See, this chalk is remain steady in a steady position because of this. Why this is happen? Because the property of substance, that is nothing but the inertia, and the first law of motion and the first law of Newton's law of motion is related with the property of this inertia. Hence, the first law of motion of a Newton is also known as law of inertia.